and the tragic death of a child compounded by the outrageous theft of money to pay for his funeral.
And now a diverse community is banding together to help a grieving family. CBS 2's Tony Aiello with the story, new now at 5:30.
In a Rockland County parking lot, candles flicker in memory of 18-month-old Dominic Merrow, run over on July 11th by a pickup truck driver who apparently did not see the boy playing behind him.
2 days after the tragedy, an outrage as the community launched a modest effort to raise some money for the grieving Merrow family.
A donation jar at Guzman Deli, brazenly stolen right off the counter. Police say surveillance video shows 17-year-old Deshaun Outerbridge slip in, grab the jar, and slip out.
That money was for a little boy's family. It's a shame. If I was your mother or father, I would tear your behind up.
The outrage spread across diverse communities in and around Spring Valley. Orthodox Jews, including activist Yossi Gestetner and businessman Benny Polatsek, set up an online donation site for the Merrow family. It took in $800 in less than a day.
What this initiative is telling the family is that there's nothing that we can do to bring back little Dominic, but what we can do is to make you feel that you're not alone.
Love is all nationalities. That's what it says.
Jacqueline Jones launched the effort to help the family and says the theft had wonderful consequences. Other delis requested jars, which now have collected hundreds and hundreds of dollars. Together with the money raised online, the Merrow family will be able to pay for Dominic's funeral and burial.
This is God doing this through me and through my neighbors, the community, other communities.
The grieving family telling those coming to its aid they are grateful. In Spring Valley, Rockland County, Tony Aiello, CBS 2 News.